you enter India as a guest, but you exit India as a friend.
Thank you. It's about 45 days I'm in a town, and Indian people, they're so lovely. I love them, and they're warmer than I've thought about. Sorry, my English is not that much good. I can speak English fluently. And spicy food.
Spicy food.
The main thing is spicy food. I'm getting used to it.
Okay.
Yes, and I love Indian people right now.
It's been an incredible journey. I started when I was so young. I knew so little about filmmaking and the craft. I've learned so much along the way. I think getting into film production has made me more disciplined as an actor, has made me appreciate the craft more. About you loving the simple girl from Rehna Hai Tere Dil Mein, I think so much of what we do on screen is to do with who we also are as people. I think I'm inherently a simple person, and that's what comes across on screen. And even in this film, the reason why I was chosen for this character was because I think the director saw a cultural connection, and he felt that the people of Iran will be able to connect and relate with me. And that meant a lot, because, you know, for a country so far away, to find the love and appreciation that they have for the person without having ever met them means so much. And I love playing simple. I think the most difficult things in life to do are simple things. And I love real films, and I love being in real moments and real situations. Yeah. And I'm really having fun. This collaboration of India and Iran is the first time. It's a big experiment for everybody involved. There are so many censorship restrictions from Iran that we have to adhere to.
Yeah.
There's a lot of adaptation that I have to do to suit the sensibility. Even the way they stage a scene, even the way we perform a scene is so... it's so different, but a lot of lovely lessons learned. And the most wonderful thing is that I have a great co-actor who's a superstar back home, but is so normal and grounded and wonderful to work with. Affable, yes, you use the right word.
About the character I'm playing the role, I am a medical student, and we're surgeon, and I fall in love with in the movie. This is the whole thing. Yes, I can tell you about. You're not allowed
to say more.
Too much about.
But you know, it's interesting. India hosts students from all over the world.
Yeah.
There are people who come from different parts of the globe to study in India, and I find it surprising that we in Hindi films have never used this subject before, or you know, explored it before. And it's wonderful to see that Iran took the initiative to do so and tell a story of an Iranian student studying in a medical college in India. It's not so much a search for something new. I think it's more about expanding your own personal aspirations, being able to do more, and find that you know, the voice of cinema doesn't need to be limiting. And if you're passionate about the craft, you can be a producer, you can be a director, you can be a writer, as long as the love is universal. So that, and that's what it would be, whether it was the choice of the Bengali film or now this Indo-Iranian film.
I used to play volleyball for more than 10-12 years professionally, and I had the most popular music band in my country. I play some instruments, guitar, drums, and percussion as well. And I sing. Yes, that's all. I'm not sure, maybe I'm gonna do it. I'm an ambassador for 2-3 brands.
Okay.
International Energy Drink Hype and Ski Team. I'm an ambassador for Ski as well.
Wow.
He skis, yeah. A lot of his Instagram posts are about his skiing trips.
Yes, I do modeling for 2 brands, Lone Wheel Watches and GUM.
Well, I think we're at a very interesting phase in cinema. The fact that there is so much access to information, and that there's such an abundant opportunity to exchange culture and language and thoughts, cinema is actually the biggest bridge. And there are many stories that are India stories but are relevant to the world.
Okay.
And we're getting some of them written. And We hope to be able to take these narratives to the world very soon. Yes, there is some content that I'm developing for the internet that will highlight my love for the environment and some of the great work being done by people.
First of all, I'm a huge fan of Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, and then he invited me for a cup of coffee or his house. Yes, it was a good experience for me. I was so excited to meet the guy.
Yes, I'm reading scripts. I've signed 2 films. I will start shooting for 3 films in, under my production banner. And then, of course, there's the stuff for the internet that we are curating and making. So, hands and head and heart full.
I have some offers here.
Okay. Here in Bollywood?
Yes, I'm considering them. Good. My next project is in New York.
Okay.
And after that, maybe I'm going to come back. So
when's
fast.
Your film releasing in Berlin?
In 4 months.
In 4 months. So he has another very good film that he's just finished, which will be releasing.
Yes. You enter India as a guest, but you exit India as a friend.
Thank you so
much. I hope you take some friends from there in your heart.
Yes,
forever.
Right now I have.
Okay, all the very best for you.
Thank you.
Who's your best friend?
Yeah. We'll be right back.